degrees, minutes, and seconds, and clock arithmetic. Start out with 3 degrees, 5 minutes, 15 seconds. When you press the equal sign, you get 3 degrees, 5 minutes, 15 seconds. To convert to a decimal, press the degrees, minutes, and seconds key. To convert back, press it again. Let's add a calculation. When I add 4 hours, 10 minutes, 35 seconds. Your solution shows up. To convert that to a decimal, to convert it back,